just by a show of hands, who knows what blood type they are?
Yes! Cool. Okay.
So my topic is holistic healthcare. And holistic healthcare is an alternative form of Western medicine. And it functions with the body's best interest in mind. And my name is Mariah. Sorry, I confused myself. I'm Mariah. Through holistic healthcare, you are able to learn how to maintain a healthier lifestyle through the knowledge of knowing your blood type first, then engaging in proper exercise, and finally, by gaining knowledge in herbal medicine, knowing that there are other alternatives out there. And what I have here, food is medicine, is an expression from traditional Chinese culture, which I will explain later on. So, what is your blood type? Just a general overview of the four blood types, a chart in the book that I have here, written by a naturopath as well as a hematologist, conducted a study, and pretty much all this is are the antigens. It's a image of the antigens lining the outside of each blood cell. Type O does not have any because it is the original blood. It is the original blood type. The importance of exercise, and I say this because through the research, blood type and exercise go together. So, for example, because type O is the original blood type, when it exercise, and I didn't address this before, but exercise through the research is referred to stress, because stress is one of the main things that the immune system cannot control. It needs help. So because type O, the original blood type, they are carnivores and meat eaters. And because of this, you have a physical response to stress. So in order to alleviate the stress, from the research, the hematologist recommends that you do vigorous, intense physical exercise because the stress automatically targets your muscles. For type A, such as myself, we are vegetarians. And we react to stress through intellectually. And we need a calming exercise in order to alleviate the stress. So for example, I didn't cover this, but for type O's, weight training would be recommended. For type A's, yoga, martial arts, tai chi, that sort of thing. Type B's are omnivores. They fall in the middle, and they are considered the perfect blood type because they are balanced. And they refer to stress with a sophisticated approach. They are harmonious. And the type of exercise that they require is similar to type A. I believe it is aerobics and swimming are a few of those examples of exercise. Type AB, similar to type A, however, they hang on to stress and they have a difficult time releasing it. They stay in their naturally tense state. And the exercise recommended for type AB to alleviate the stress would be also aerobics, similar to that of type A. Swimming, running, bicycling, that sort of thing. Herbal medicine, and just a history on this, herbal medicine originated in China and began during the various dynasties, during the BC era. And so they believe that herbal medicine can heal the body naturally from its original state. It can heal the immune system, and there are various types of herbs and remedies that not only heal the immune system, but are able to increase blood flow, increase circulation. And a few of these are, there's ginger, cinnamon, acanthuses is at the bottom, astragalus root, and cork tree bark are a few of the famous and fall under the list of 15 most commonly used herbs for China. So, to wrap it up, holistic healthcare is I think, because I practice these ways, I think it's a wonderful way to help the body and to improve the immune system and to build a better defense and to better prepare oneself for stress and to maintain a balanced diet. Through the book, I would explain it, but there's too much information here. But to maintain a balanced system. And that is all I have. Thank you.